Again on the right track, Victor pushed forward. Going in the wrong direction, Victor miraculously arrived at the entrance to the lower sections of the crypt. Being a good sport, however, Victor decided to stay a bit longer and have some more fun with his friend, the voice. Oh, come on, please.
Another dead body. This is fast becoming a common sight. I fear that someday I will get used to death. Then I would be no different than the monsters I fight. Doesn't make sense. So many dead hunters, killed off one by one. Something is stalking these halls. Why didn't the hunters retreat and regroup? What was keeping them in this cursed city? The pieces are forming a disturbing pattern.
Is that you, old friend? I've been expecting you. I have lured you to this place for a specific reason, Victor. Come down and I will tell you.
Adrian, brother, what has become of you?
Over, Victor. This city will be their grave. I can make you stronger than you can imagine, Victor. A single bite, Victor. That's all it takes. You are blind, Victor. Like I was before I received this gift. Give in, and I will make you see, old friend. This city holds great power, Victor. Join me, and we can take it forward. for ourselves.
Monsters ourselves, that we fall to the darkness. Rest in peace, brother.